What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to import and work with PDF files using ChatGPT. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Are you looking to use ChatGPT to work with PDF files? Well, it's quite easy to do when using the Ask Your PDF plugin for ChatGPT. Head over to chat.openai.com. Here, make sure that you're using ChatGPT 4 with plugins enabled. If this option is not available to you, even when you are a ChatGPT Plus subscriber, then make sure to enable plugins in your ChatGPT settings under Beta Features. Next, click on the Plugins icon to access the ChatGPT plugin store. Here, look up Ask Your PDF and install the plugin before enabling it in your installed plugins. Make sure not to enable conflicting plugins as it might otherwise not work properly. When this is done, you can provide the URL or document ID to the PDF file you'd like to work on. If it's a local PDF file, then you'll be required to upload it, for example to your Google Drive, and create a shareable link so that the Ask Your PDF plugin will be able to access it. After validating the document, the plugin proceeds to download the PDF and stores its content in a vector database. You can then start performing queries on your PDF document, and the plugin will scan through the stored PDFs to find answers to your queries. The plugin can also, if asked, provide the page number or quote of the person it's referring to, if it's a research paper, for example. This document explores the relationship between butterflies and plants and how they have evolved together. Interesting queries to ask would be, for example, how do the authors define coevolution in the context of butterflies and plants? Can you provide a summary of the methodologies used by the authors in studying the coevolution of butterflies and plants? Can you provide a list of the plant species mentioned in the article that are involved in coevolution with butterflies? These queries are designed to extract in-depth information from the PDF file and can be used as a basis for further research or analysis. If an error occurs while querying the API, you'll be prompted to download your document first, then manually upload it to the Ask Your PDF website. Once the upload is complete, copy the resulting doc ID and paste it back into the chat for further interaction. If you want to refer to the PDF file in the future, it would be best to have a doc ID ready, as Ask Your PDF will be able to access the file easily. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.